was a lot easier just sitting in my room and singing to a computer, if that makes sense. But yeah, I much prefer singing in front of people now than a computer screen. It's hard not to stay, oh, when you make me feel this way, oh, make me feel this way. My mum found me some amazing high-waisted real leather trousers from a charity shop. And they were like fiver and they fitted me perfect, so she's always a good one to go with vintage shopping. I definitely think it is important to include vintage clothes into what you wear because they're still around for a reason, because they're just so nice and they're gonna keep being vintage. Good investment, I think, in vintage clothing. I really like Eliza Doolittle's style, but I just love her style so much. Me and my cousin are always looking on her Instagram, whatever, what she's got. I just bet she has a load of like hidden treasures in her wardrobes. Probably when I used to nick my sister's clothes, I'd be like, what has she got in there this time in her wardrobe? Literally, she used to put locks on the doors of the wardrobes, and me and my sister would pull the drawer out underneath and break through the wardrobe and get into there and just take all her stuff. I definitely use Instagram and social media for inspiration because it's a visual thing and you can just screenshot outfits that inspire you for your looks or future shopping trips. You can't really get this kind of fit in high street shops, I always find, and the denim is always so thick and they're like a little bit baggy but tight around the waist, which I really like. I think the whole thing of, you know, having an image and whatever, that's really important. And you have to kind of bring, say, your artwork that represents you as an artist, you have to kind of reflect that in the way you dress. So the outfit I've chosen is this little neutral play suit. I usually wear neutral colours on stage, like light colours as well. So I like the flared bottoms and the big collar here and the turn-up sleeves. And it goes in at the waist, which I like. And then I just found this leather suede jacket with shoulder pads in it. I might throw that over the top if it's not too hot. Hopefully my album will be out next year, we're looking at now. So I'm just featuring on different tracks with different artists as well and writing for other people. So yeah, a lot of writing basically.